After playing to an audience of over 6 million people worldwide, Disney's blockbuster Broadway musical Aladdin is heading to New Zealand. And Samoan Graeme Isaako has landed the lead role of Aladdin.
I honestly couldn't speak for about 5 minutes. I was just like, and then I was like, yeah. And I was just overwhelmed because I've always wanted that lead. I've always wanted to lead a company and to just really shine, you know, and it's my opportunity now, and then use that status for good.
Having lived in Australia since he was 7, Isaako, a talented actor, singer and dancer, landed his first break on Australia's So You Think You Can Dance show in 2008. Isaako was the understudy to Nikafoa as the adult Simba in the Australian tour of The Lion King.
It was no like, you're the role, I'm the understudy, da-da-da. We were bros, you know, we were usos, we were helping each other out, we were just growing together in this industry that was semi-new. The musical theatre world is very different.
Starring alongside Isaako is Australian-born Indian Shubhshree Kandia, who plays Princess Jasmine.
Well, I auditioned for the role in November of last year, and I think in April of this year they called me saying that I got it, so it was a little while thinking, you know, I hadn't been successful with the audition or anything.
You know what I love about Shubhshree? I think she just brings such a different scope, not only to musical theatre, but to the role itself.
Graeme is the best. Like, from day one that we started working together, we just, like, hit it off right away, and he made me feel welcome and stuff, and I really appreciate that, and it's so nice now to be working with him as my Aladdin.
Someday and soon, I'll make you proud of your boy.
And yes, just like in the movie, there's a flying magic carpet.
You'd think it'd get like, oh, you know, just another day on the carpet, but every single day on the carpet, there's like a moment that I just go like, like, it's because the lights are all down and you can just see the like stars on the ceiling, and it's magical. And I'm so excited to be doing that at the Civic, because apparently the whole ceiling has like the stars. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait.
Kiwis should come and see the show because it's massive. You know, it's a big show. I think for our Polynesian communities, especially, to be inspired, you know, I'm so proud to be back home, you know, so I can go, right, if I can do it, you can do it. Yeah.